Friday, May 8th, 2015. Highgate Senior School, Highgate, London. Dear Mr. Brunskill, we accept the fact that we had to sacrifice a whole Saturday in detention for whatever it was that we did wrong. What we did was wrong. But we think you're crazy to make us write this essay telling you who we think we are. What do you care? You see us as you want to see us, in the simplest terms and the most convenient definitions. You see us as a brain, an athlete, a basket case, a princess, and a criminal, correct? That's the way we saw each other at 8 o'clock this morning. We were brainwashed.
The lesson's only just begun. Sherlock is proposing to lend Antonio 3,000 ducats.
Hey, good morning.
Hey.
Everybody, we're open for business.
Hey! Hey.
Come on, get a haircut. Boy, don't you? Come on in, come on.
Come here.
Joey! Hey, hey, Tony! Good to see you again. Oh, great.
How's the wife?
Lovely.
And the forfeit, if he does not pay, repay the bond within 3 months, is...
So I really need to go to the toilet.
Well, if you must, Max Robertson, then you must.
Just that
we will continue with our work. What is the forfeit if,
12 seconds later.
If Shiloh can exact the forfeit, which is a pound of his fair flesh taken, that Shiloh has fair terms and a... Robertson, why have you got shaving foam all over your face, which you've now rubbed off?
Just went to the toilet, sir.
What have you been doing in the toilet? Robertson, the toilet is a place for bodily functions, not a full makeover. What is going on in the boys' toilets? I suspect that, aside from the usual functions that nature has assigned us, it could well be that there is some kind of a barber shop. I shall investigate.
Oh, bagasse.
Ah,
ma che cazzo vuoi, coglione?
Good heavens above!
So what do you think of it?
Oh, excuse me a second. Oh, that's right. Oh,
so I was in McDonald's the other day with my friends, and this lady came up to me, and you know, she was just giving me all this, and you know what? I just couldn't take it, so, you know, I just told her, what is my behavior?
Good God, what are you boys and girls doing?
Welcome to Gideon's Guide on How to Take Revenge 2, the sequel. Or should I say, the revenge call? A snack articulately crafted to be a state of pure perfection. To be a snack greater than any other. And this, a strawberry lemonade, truly a drink made by the heavens themselves. This combination of snacks is, in my opinion, a divine combination that only a god could have made. I swear that if anyone were to ever take either one of these condiments from me, that I would exact revenge on the... Roy! God damn it, no! You know what? Not this time. This time, I will not stoop to Roy's level and just go all commando on him like last time. This time, I shall just continue with how I'm doing, as long as I have my cookie. As I was saying, This cookie is indeed the perfect snack for an afternoon tea. Although it would taste better with the strawberry milkshake, I am confident to say that if anyone were to take this one tiny piece of joy from my life, I would exact revenge on them in the most gruesome way.
Wait,
what? Roy, no, not the, no, no, oh, come on! This means war!
My impression of Mr. Potsdam.
Potsdam Hero, yes, a Potsdam Hero.
There we were, six fresh faced young Chomberlians.
Was it Ryan? Yeah.
Guys, you can have a drink if you want to.
A very suspicious looking man dressed in a vest and shorts comes up to us.
He says that he's a judo champion and that when we laugh, it makes him angry.
Linda's for food.
Mano, he's quite positive. Quite like over enthusiastic. So
I think probably
dying.
Get a bit annoying after a while, but for only the first few days.
We can, like, drown him in the water.
He whips out the ephemeral line. Six boys, alone.
I think we're very smart.
We're romantic. Really hot.
Yeah, so we said that we had three massive teachers that seemed to put him at ease. Then we said that it was 8:23, our bedtime.
Nikki doesn't wear anything inappropriate. Except today.
Perfect, you can see her bra.
Ben would just be a weakling. It's fine, we don't need him.
So we completely flipped out, ran back to our room, locked the door and got the iron out. And then...
Exhibit C's jeans. Exhibit C, her normal school attire, which are Air Maxes.
Very, very retro jumper.
TC is key to any dream couple.
Nail polish.
You're wearing nail polish as well.
I don't think you actually really matter to see the other one is, but we just put TC with someone and it's a dream couple.
Miss Price.
I think you go for the classic Izzy Cummins.
Tasha McCabe and David Allian. Because I think they're both quite similar people. Natasha likes dancing and David loves dancing.
You two are maybe asking the question.
Yeah, they can ask any question they want.
Oh, that's
good.
Me and Donjay.
My favourite lover.
And our 3 weeks were probably the three best weeks of my entire year 9 life.
Does it have to be like a Highgate person or can it be like a famous person?
Ines will bring the Portuguese sass.
Mr. Kania. Mr. Kania, Mr. Kania, and Mr. Kania.
What's proud of Roger Radagon?
Dunno.
Defense.
Yeah!
Mr. Fakora. Mr. Fakora. Mr. Fakora.
Why was six afraid of seven? Because seven was a well-known six offender. What did Jay-Z call his girlfriend before they got married? Beyonce.
Beyonce.
What is my behaviour? What is my behaviour?
Oh god, I went to the gym yesterday, I'm f***ing up.
What did one lawyer say to the other lawyer?
What?
We're both lawyers.
I don't tell you that I'm going to the gym, okay? They notice.
Like, I reckon you could like see it.
I'm all like, you know, like, the transformation.
This part.
If I go to the gym, people should know about it.
My favourite teacher impression?
Khan, Saj, Josh,
Saj wears like a weird
David.
They've all left, so I think we win.
I think lads.
No, we do left, so they've got really small people.
Yeah, I sit Ben Reed.
On the second week of school, when I was trying really, really hard to make friends, Beth had this veterinary talk.
Best impression?
Wow, probably Dr. Lewis.
Yeah. This is not about Uganda.
This is about Adidas.
And she showed some pictures of dead lambs and I painted.
This is not about red.
This is about Bono.
Over lunch or memory? Every single day.
I've got 127 slides in 60 seconds. Let's go.
This is so awkward.
We always play football there.
They
always lose. And now I'm going to hand over to Miss Delator.
This is a nice pick of Hannah playing fives.
Well, I think we'd have to go for Bottomley and Gardner because we've been there before and we go back for seconds.
Keep going.
When Marcus Paul floored me in front of most of the year, here he is, the legend himself.
Do one, please.
What do you do?
Robert, why do you know?
I suppose my favourite moment would also be flooring Aaron.
Why am I the only one that's going to be asking
what,
the questions?
And flip me over his head, similar to how he's doing now. Embarrassing me in front of the whole year. It's a great moment.
So there's this mysterious figure around school. Can you add any information?
He's supposed to be Turkish. Some say his father was German. Nobody believed he was real. Nobody ever saw him or knew him. But to hear Kobayashi tell it, anybody could have worked for Boland. You never knew. That was his power. The greatest trick the devil ever pulled was convincing the world he didn't exist.
It was on April 1st, 2014, that the powers that be at Highgate School declared that cake was officially banned. Some thought it was a joke. Others were distraught. Then there were those that left the school outright. And yet, there was one. Amongst all the despair that filled Highgate School stood one young entrepreneur. He could not stand to see his fellow peers in such misery. But he also would not let such a money-making opportunity go to waste. And so, our hero began to sell cake. He set up his operations where no one would even dare to look. Charter building locker rooms. You didn't hear it from me.
Have you got any stuff for me?
Any cake, yeah. Oh, no, I've never been a big fan of orange.
Wait, what about it?
You don't like the Jaffa cakes?
No, I'm not a big fan. What's in the kit things?
I've got the ingredients here.
There's no nuts in there.
No.
Nuts, yeah. That's good. Okay, good. I'm allergic.
Yeah. Well, you want to buy some?
Actually, wait.
I have quite a few.
You got any of the strong stuff?
The strong stuff?
Yeah.
You sure about this?
Yeah, I'm up for anything.
Okay. We've had a big import recently.
Okay.
Colombian stuff.
Oh, yeah.
This stuff is really strong.
Okay.
You have to be careful with it.
Okay.
Not too much.
Okay.
Alright.
Yeah.
Wait here. This is it.
Looks good.
I've never done a deal like this before. This is a big one, man. Okay. Wanna work out a price? Maybe £5? You do that?
Four?
Four?
No.
Fine.
Alright. Deal done?
Yeah,
deal.
As you can see, there was no deal too big or too small for our hero. But not all deals would go quite so smoothly.
Word gets around quickly, doesn't it? That's strange. Do you want to buy?
Yeah.
I don't know. I've never sold to a goody-goody like you. I'm not sure about that.
I'm not a goody-goody. I just want some cake. Everyone wants some cake in.
That's true. Everyone likes cake. But you sure you're willing to make the risk? You do realise this is illegal?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm ready.
This is what I have.
Okay, so you've got jaffa and those.
Yeah, these are jaffa cakes.
I'm not sure about the
variety. Variety of options. What's my ingredients list here too. Right here.
Okay, so it's going to be three.
Yep.
Okay.
That's right.
Can I take two of those?
Yeah, that's perfect, yeah.
What's going on?
Nothing, I was just having a conversation with Zoe. I mean, like...
What have you got under your coat?
It's none of your business what I have under my coat. What, do you want to search me? I mean...
Report to my office now!
Okay, sir.
You... Back to the common room. Come with me.
We never did hear from him again. Some say it's impossible to buy cake anymore.
Thank you. guys ready?
He was urged on very drunk to headbutt through a fence.
Yeah. Will got chucked out by Gardner. Oi, Will Hoskin, get out of the pub!
Offered to pay, but it was pretty bad, straight through the fence.
Yeah, that was good.
Bit embarrassing, underage, but can you do?
Miss Gardner.
Will drunk her under the table.
She'd drink me under the table.
Do that experience again, yeah.
ISIS.
This is bad.
Is when we were at Holly's in December.
Got into her dad's study.
And
somehow.
And that was a photocopier.
Oh my god.
It's pretty funny.
How you ice it? Cries quite a lot nowadays. I don't think this has gone so well.
So for me, the angel.
Indecisive one.
But I have a bow, but only a small one. The middle class prince.
It's the funniest thing that's ever happened at music practice.
They're playing musical instrument.
Got me New Year's 2015. Ended up in a rave in Canning Town where the only security was one man asking if we had any knives or guns in our bags in the pit bull.
I was meant to get home, but I think it was 1 o'clock and I ended up getting back to my house at 7.
Then I turned
about 20 missed calls from my mum.
You weren't allowed to leave.
Good ankle.
Harry Murkitt losing his tooth in Magaloo.
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
Okay, next one.
Looks like a play with the rest of the week.
Who's like leader of your group?
I could get quite feisty. There's a leader, apart from me.
Oh, wow, okay, here it is.
Harry Murkitt,
joking, shit.
Don't put that in. Don't put that in.
He's got a bit of the Greek about him, a bit of the Swede about him.
He's got a bit of the Greek about him, Daddy. Yeah. You don't like the outback, he's got a bit of Greek about him.
What is the real last episode? They're all over Greek statues, so you should know. Does it start with P?
Dom's been drinking for ages. Dom is a mad alcoholic.
Dom, you raging alcoholic.
Alky lad.
Hey, Steve.
X cubed.
Alright, sir, thanks.
Thank you.
Right. Actually, sir, thank you.
Yeah, thanks, sir.
Thank you sincerely. Thank you.
Sir?
Pulley.
Sir?
Pulley.
Sir?
Pulley.
Sir?
Thanks.
Thank you.
For seeing me in my crotch.
Alright. What did Batman say to Robin before they got in the car?
Get in the car.
Cameron knows all of them! Yeah!
I was just guessing that.
Yeah! No!
So, Khan goes to Sherry Hare and Beattie in Mill Hill to get his chest waxed. And he tells people that he's going shopping with his mum.
I've been Harry Murkitt's going to try and get some of his mum.
Whose mum had a leak?
That's a good question.
Yours?
This isn't TG anymore, actually. Yeah. I think when you talk about incest, it's gone a bit far. It's just Harry Murkitt.
Was when Natasha Algarzi peed on me.
You guys miss each other?
No.
Yes!
What, should we do it?
Oh my god.
I don't know.
I think.
Miguel Souza, watch and learn.
Daniel Light, the hole.
Go, boy.
Go. No.
Aaron Upman first.
Look at that, bub.
Fatty.
No!
Beans!
Every chance!
Kevin Zhu, Adrian Neuer.
Every chance!
Ben Shepley, fullback, Yo-Yo Tess record holder. Harry Market, centre mid, the architect.
No!
See?
No way!
Jody H, utility player, oyster now.
No! Oh!
Worst rest sense is a close one. Harry Murphy for his John Lennon t-shirt, but it's going to go Ben Shepley for sandals and wooden shoes at a party. Quickest is Aaron Nutman, got a huge arse, held him forward. Daniel Light, never stops running. Joe Light, Barcelona year 9, had a bus stop with Gaffer, reduced to tears. Miguel, child genius. Joe Dobbs.
We got this, guys. Mr. Brunskill, do you have any aspirations beyond being the head of sixth form?
I don't know. I quite enjoy this. Well, I very much enjoy this job. But who knows? I'm gonna retire by the time another 30 years or so. So perhaps yes.
First question: what is your least favourite language?
German. No. That's a terrible answer. I teach German.
Craig mentioned that he can speak better German than you. What's your opinion on this?
Absolutely true.
Dr. Chung recently said that physics is a more beautiful subject than maths. What are your thoughts on this?
Well, I disagree with Dr. Chung on that.
What made you move to Heathgate?
Was asked to join Heathgate because they had lost a lot of their tutors at the end of last year.
What percentage of your body hair is silver?
10%.
Okay.
Increasing.
Very interesting. Thank you very much for that. Next question. Which mathematician do you aspire to be like?
I think one of the things you learn as a maths teacher is that you can't aspire to be like some of the great names of history.
How many times a day do you shave?
Face once, palms twice.
Do you see a day in the future where people speak only in maths?
I think that day is going to come sooner than we might think.
Lovely today.
Yeah, it is.
I brought my umbrella.
Welcome back, sir.
Open up! We gotta go!
We'll get him next time, sir.
Dear Mr. Brunskill, we accept the fact that we had to sacrifice a whole Saturday in detention for whatever it was we did wrong. Instigating a flash mob and setting up a speakeasy was wrong. But we think you're crazy to make us write an essay telling you who we think we are. You see us as you want to see us, in the simplest terms, in the most convenient definitions. But what we found out is that each one of us is a brain.
And an athlete.
And a basket case.
And a princess.
And a criminal.
Does that answer your question? Sincerely yours, Year 13.
Ha ha ha!